we do that? He's like, what are we doing?
But it's time to get up. The alarm went off like 10 minutes ago.
10 minutes ago?
Yeah, wake up.
No.
Now we're going to get dressed. Transition. 3, 2, 1. Okay guys, so we're dressed, but these aren't the clothes that we'll be wearing for today. These are just leggings, jumpers.
Just probably wondering why we're wearing this stuff. It's because we're going on a morning bike ride.
Plus, our parents aren't awake, so we'll be locked outside.
So we're gonna wait. We're just gonna wait for at least one parent to wake up.
Yes, so just watch us relax until one of the parents wakes up and just watch what we do, okay?
Some strawberries and some mangoes.
Yeah, over there. You want it? So,
hi.
So now we're going out for a bike ride. Wait, you have your key, right?
Yeah.
Okay, just got our keys. We're like a little hair tie.
Just gonna get
going for a bike ride at 7:15.
Converse.
Yeah, crazy. We're crazy people.
Hi guys. So. Hi. There's Megan. There's Hannah.
Hi.
You too. So when we got here, we just came down that way. When we got here, we looked at this and look how nice that is. I can't tell if you can see or not, but that green thing over there is that's a water slide as well.
And then this is a lazy river.
And then
which I cannot wait to go on. Lazy rivers are the funnest things in the world.
I know. It's basically like a slide, but like a lazy river as well.
So there's like a slide there.
I saw a photo of this online. So yeah, I'll hand it over to Hannah.
Sorry. Now we're gonna head back home and we're going to
get changed into our swimming costumes
and
put our breakfast.
Honey bug press, yeah.
And get dressed into not comfies and
swimsuits.
Swimsuits and not comfies. Like
we have to go on that
today.
First. We have to.
Yeah, we're going on the lazy river first. 100%. It's so sad that we can't film us going to the water park there, but we can film us on like those chairs and everything. So, yeah. See you when we get back home.
Which
hey guys.
We're going. Should we tell them about?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay.
Yes.
Okay, so basically, we're going to do like a little transition into our swimming costumes because we're going to a really awesome, cool water park, and on one of the rides, they have like a tube where there's like two parts. So there's one like on the front, one at the back. I'll go at the back.
Oh. Fine, I'll go in the front.
Hey. Okay, you can choose if you want to go back and front. But we're going to do a little transition into our swim costumes because we haven't had breakfast.
And then we'll do a transition in from our swimming costumes into our normal clothes that'll be on top of our swimming costumes. Can we start now?
Yes.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. Okay guys, so this is our swimsuits.
This is my one and then Hannah's one. Of course, let's try and match, so.
Is this the matchiest we could?
I like doing with this one.
Okay.
Tell me when you're ready. Oh my god, have you seen the new water park?
What new water park?
The one in Center Parks.
Is it good?
Yes, very pretty.
Well, I want to see it for myself.
Okay, let's see.